Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Spec Sense. Let's take a closer look at miniature light bulbs. This group has quite a few different shapes and bases. Now, the most common shapes are the tubular and straight-sided types. Now, there are several types of miniature bases, and these are all measured in millimeters. Pin and wire base numbers refer to the distance between the center of each pin. Next are the twist lock bases. The single contact bayonet and double contact bayonet are both 15 millimeters in diameter. The mini bayonet measures 9 millimeters across. For wedge bases, the most common size is the 9.5 millimeter wedge. The sub-miniature wedge will measure 4.6 millimeters across. One unique wedge base is the recessed single contact base used in work lights. Other miniature bulbs will use the Edison screw base and will likely use the E12 candelabra base. All light bulbs have a code which describes the shape, size, and base type. Now, this code can be determined by a few measurements. The first part of the code is the bulb shape. For the bulb size, measure the diameter in inches, then multiply that number by 8. Now measure the base in millimeters. This gives us an S6 bulb with a BA15S single contact bayonet base. Now, if you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can always call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.